regardless of Bruce Wayne could be very significant. Alright, I don't know something about Bruce Wayne. No karma. You could have like a black Beamer or something along the lines of that, like a black car or something like that. I don't know, but something is dope. Alright, something is fucking wonderful, bro. Like I'm just saying, like, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know, what's the energy? Alright, you and them both could have a love for like black vehicle or something like that. Hold on. Yeah, but something is like you and them both could have a love, or you and someone both could have a love for some of those things. You know, common when it comes to like vehicles, like looks or fashion. Alright, yeah, like a Batmobile or something like. Fucking Bruce Wayne, I don't know. Is this the energy that you're in, Pisces? Alright, or this is someone here, alright? Someone looks, okay, they got the juice, alright? You could be like, damn, alright, you got it, you look good here, okay? You can see something's coming here, alright? Something's actually pretty fire, right? It's dope. It's headed on the right path here, okay? This could be like your homies, one of the homies here, the bros. I feel like both of you, like your ancestors together, like when they work together, when they team up, like, yeah, fire. Like, it's right, it's fire. Something about you and them both, though. What is this word? Alright, you can understand something. Party here, okay? So someone over here could want to plan a party, whether or not that they want to actually go through with this, something along the lines of that here. Alright, someone over here is a social influencer here. Alright, something about social media is extremely significant. Alright, you can have a different influence than someone, or you and someone can understand or resonate or click when it comes to something. Something is registering when it comes to social media or someone's social kind of position. When it comes to their job or what they do, if they do work online or something along the lines of that, I keep getting the energy of social. Alright, so someone could want to like get together or something of a social gathering here too. Alright, someone could definitely just want to come through. Alright, something is resonating or like registering. Alright, it makes sense now for something. It's clicking. Let's see. Yeah, no comments. So something for someone could be clicking over here. Could start to, you know, could have the root work with something going on over here. I don't know what this energy is, but we're going to see that. What's up? Yeah, something about social here, online here, because like, again, so an influencer type of energy here, screenplay. You can want someone to slow down. I feel like if someone needs to slow down doing something or something along the lines of that, or someone could be wanting to take a break from doing this and like slowing down while like doing this and possibly like do something different. Yeah, I feel as if something about corrections in the social life here, alright, could make someone understand something or make something click for someone. Alright, this could have to do with spirituality and tarot also. This person could be evaluating things right now. No comment. Yeah, more specifically the speed or the tempo of how fast they kind of want to have a get together come through or meet up. Something along the lines of that. I'm getting really good energies here, okay, in this energy right now though. Okay, could want to plan something or something is planned to be very rich. No comment. Yeah, like you could have already seen something coming, and you already see something coming, and you already, this person already has something working for them. Especially when it comes to something that they are raising. Or like something about like spirituality, but I'm more so getting like something that they are raising again. Or climbing again. Or something that they, yeah, someone could be an artist over here. I have offer an element of artistry with something here. Alright, this could be someone in the spotlight. Leo energy coming up here. But I'm definitely getting something that's directly connected to their cash flow. Why do I feel like you know what that means, Pisces? Something about cigarettes and something about lyrics too.